Put our hands together to welcome our chief guest and principal ma'am to the dais. Welcome, madam. New beginnings are in order, and you are bound to feel some level of excitement as new chances come your way. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, to this magnificent, glorious day. The galaxy of intellectuals, honorable guests, and my beloved students. Sairam Leomuthu Public School proudly welcomes one and all for the first Kindergarten Annual Day 2023. This morning belongs to you and your children. We request all of you to keep the thunder of claps big for each and every event.
It's my privilege to welcome you all on this day where we are celebrating our first annual day function. I, Suryakala, along with my co-host, Ms. Tarni and Ms. Shenbagavalli, welcomes you all on behalf of Sairam Leomuthu Public School. We are truly blessed with your presence.
Prayer is the breath, the watchword, the comfort and the strength. We would like to start this program by singing Tamil Thai Vaazhthu. I request the respected dignitaries, parents, teachers, and my dear students to rise for the same.
Neeraarum kadaluluttra nilamadangai kelilolugum Seeraarum madanamena thigal varada kandamidil சனை போல் அனைத்துலகும் இன்பமுற எத்திசையும் புகழ் மணக்க இருந்த பெரும் தமிழனங்கே தமிழனங்கே உன் சீரிழமை திறம் வியந்து செய்ய மறந்து வாழ்த்துதுமே வாழ்த்துதுமே
and a great welcome make a merry feast. We take pleasure in welcoming the blossom faces and good hearts into our family. I would like to call upon Ms. Shenbagavalli, coordinator, to welcome the gathering of this great event.
Sunshine is a welcome thing. It brings a lot of happiness. Respected Chief Guest, Dr. Umamaheswari Ma'am, Honorable Principal, my dear parents, colleagues and my lovable children. A very happy and a warm welcome to our first KG Annual Day. It's a moment of great privilege and honor for me to extend a hearty welcome to all of you today at this memorable event of SLMPS. First and foremost, I would extend my hearty welcome to our esteemed chief guest, Dr. Umamaheswari, who's a scholarly in the subject of mathematics and works as an assistant professor in prestigious Velour Institute of Technology, Chennai. SLMPS takes pride in welcoming you to our annual day, ma'am. I kindly request our principal ma'am to welcome our chief guest with a bouquet of flowers. Welcome, ma'am. Leadership is a service to others. As a person who leads his life as a service to the upliftment of the society is none other than our CEO, Dr. Sai Prakash Leomuthu sir, who is our transition person. It is my foremost duty and happy part to mention at this juncture about our management members, our CIO, Mr. Naresh Kumar sir, CBO, Mr. Satish Kumar sir, CSO, Mr. Muthu Vairavan sir, who help us with their continuous and consistent support. If your actions inspire others to dream more, learn more, do more, and become more, then you are a leader. As the saying goes, here we have our living legend, our backbone, our captain, our principal ma'am, Mrs. S. Latha ma'am. I welcome you, ma'am. I extend my hearty and warm welcome to all our exemplary teachers and administrative members who are committed towards assisting and guiding students. I welcome my colleagues. Education is a shared commitment between dedicated teachers, motivated students, and enthusiastic parents. A hearty welcome to all my parents and well-wishers who have supported us and have offered their keen involvement in varied ways. Welcome, parents. Finally, with the open arms, warm hugs, and with loads of love, I take privilege in welcoming my tiny tots who are excited, pumped up, and overwhelmed with joy to exhibit their cute moves, pretty smiles, and their innate talents. Welcome, dear kiddos. Once again, I welcome one and all to our first KG annual day of Sairam Leomuthu Public School. Have an exciting day. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for your hearty and warm welcome.
To be inspired is great, but to be an inspiration is an honor. I would like to request our beloved principal, ma'am, to honor our chief guest, Dr. Umamaheswari, ma'am, with a memento as a token of love.
Every thought you produce, anything you say, any action you do, it bears your signature. It's indeed an honor and privilege for our school to have an immensely talented person, Dr. Umamaheswari ma'am, with us, whose motivation can bring an optimistic transition in anyone's life.
Dr. Umamaheswari ma'am, Assistant Professor, Senior School of Advanced Science, who is working in the Velour Institute of Technology. She got a doctorate from University of Madras in the field of mathematics. She has published 3 books and various papers, which includes 12 international publications. She has 31 years of teaching experience and is currently guiding 5 PhD students. It's such a great honor to have a versatile personality as a chief guest for our first kindergarten annual day celebrations.
I request our chief guest with a big round of applause to share her valuable thoughts for our first kindergarten annual day function.
Good morning. I take this moment to thank the principal, management, and the parents for giving me this golden opportunity to stand before you. So they have read my CV in such a way that I am a scholar and I'm guiding it, but I'm so happy to see the KG students here actually after a long years. So I never give advice to the student. I am just going to tell you few details which can make the child to shine a future. That's all. So with a short note, I'll end up my session because we are eagerly waiting to see the performance of the students who have put their effort in a long run. So I will not take much of your time. As a parent, you are all waiting for that. Rather than listening to my speech, I know that, because for a long time you have been waiting for this. Okay, so my thing, what I have seen in my life, that when I have my kid who is sitting before me, he has taught me something in my life. So that I am going to share with you, that's it. So the first thing is, when we got a child or the kid, when we have, as a parent, we have to remember few things. So that's what I'm going to talk about here. So when we have a child, first we should think that we are a farmer. What mom is telling, that we have to be a farmer, because the farmer knows, loves how to bring it up, the plants. So we are not the carpenter to make them what shape we want, okay? So we should give them what they want. So everything should come and they have to do on their love. So teach them love to do the work, love to study, rather than by forcing them. Please allow them what they want to do. This is my first thing. So be a farmer, think like a farmer, and bring them up. Surely they will shine in life. Second point, please make them to learn the emotions, which is most needed. Now I think about it, because when a person, the child is crying, please tell them that what they are seeing in their perspective. Because the kid should know the emotions. Please allow them to learn that. Second point, when you are seeing two kids are fighting and one kid used to beat the other kid. So when they are doing it, as a parent, what we have to do is, we should call both the kids and we should tell them, see what, when you are beating your sister or brother, you see that your sister didn't react well. So this is a attitude. So here we have to use the word correct and the wrong. Not as you are a good kid, that's why your sister is behaving like that. So kindly use correct choice of words. The correct choice of words will make the kid to grow good. So with this short note of speech, I am eagerly waiting for the students' performance. Thank you once again for this wonderful opportunity. And I thank Principal Ma'am and the management and the parents that I had this as my memorable moment. I am waiting to see the performance of the students. Thank you.
Thank you very much, ma'am, for your precious words. We are fortunate to have you with us today. We are indeed encouraged.
Look for the heights, aim for the highest, and you shall reach the highest. Now, it's time for the prize distribution ceremony. I kindly request our chief guest, Dr. Umamaheswari ma'am, to distribute the prizes to the children. Muthukumaran has won first place in fancy dress competition, third place in rhymes recitation. I kindly request the parents to encourage the kids. Akruti Uttra Ramanan has won second place in fancy dress competition. Praneet Vidunan V has won first place in story narration, second place in rhymes recitation, third place in fancy dress competition. Rian Andrew J has won third place in coloring competition. Sarvesh Rajan has won first place in rhymes recitation, first place in coloring competition. Praneet Vidunan V has won the first place in story narration, second place in rhymes recitation, third place in fancy dress competition. Vishwajit Sai has won second place in story narration. Adesh BH has won first place in memory contest of LKGA. Dwaraka V has won second place in memory contest. Dwaraka. Akshara BA has won second place in coloring competition. Jitisha Ashok has won first place in story narration. Vrikshika Shri TR has won first place in rhymes recitation. Sai Shradhan J has won third place in fancy dress competition. Sai Sarvesha has won second place in fancy dress competition. Kevin Sundar has won third place in coloring competition. I request parents to encourage the kids. Vedi Shravan K has won first place in coloring competition, second place in recitation, second place in story narration, third place in memory contest. Kritiksha P has won first place in fancy dress competition and third place in recitation. Next, we are moving on to LKG B. Roshan G has won first place in memory contest. Dia R has won second place in memory contest. Aradhya BA has won first place in coloring competition. Yalini Yes has won second place in coloring competition and third place in memory contest and story narration. Vaishnavi LM has won first place in rhymes recitation. Siddharth M has won second place in story narration and rhymes recitation. Manoj Kumar E has won second place in fancy dress competition and third place in rhymes recitation. Darshan Sai RL has won third place in fancy dress competition. Vedika Shri JS has won first place in fancy dress competition and story narration. Next, we are moving on to LKG C. Neha Shri S has won the first place in fancy dress competition, second place in rhymes recitation, second place in story narration competition. Tanjaya Shri has won first place in rhymes recitation, first place in story narration, first place in coloring competition. Is in rhymes recitation and coloring competition. Darshan V has won first place in memory contest. Shashidhara Rajan has won second prize in memory contest. Sanjay Krishnan R has won third prize in memory contest. Jessica J has won second prize in coloring competition. Thank you, ma'am. Dance is the joy of movement and the heart of life. We kindly request our chief guest to honor our Western dance teacher, Mr. R. Bhuvaneshwar, with a memento for his wonderful job.
Once again, I congratulate all the prize winners. Give them a big round of applause for their hard work and dedication. As we express our gratitude, we must never forget that the highest appreciation is not to utter words, but to live by them. Before we wind up, let me invite Ms. Amuda, KG Coordinator Ma'am, to propose a vote of thanks.
Showing gratitude is one of the simplest yet most powerful things humans can do for each other. With this wonderful quote, let me wish you all a very special and warm good morning. It's a great honor and privilege for me to propose the word of thanks of this memorable occasion. First and foremost, I would like to start by giving glory to the Almighty God for making today's event a resounding success. I thank our chief guest, Dr. S. Umamaheswari Ma'am, Assistant Professor Senior School of Advanced Sciences, VIT Chennai, to despite her busy schedule, found time to grace this occasion. Thank you, ma'am. And also, I express my heartfelt thanks to our chairman, Dr. Sai Prakash Leomuthu sir, our secretary of Sairam Institutions, Mr. Virayan sir, our CBO, Mr. Satish Kumar sir, our CIO, Mr. Naresh Kumar sir, and our CSO, Mr. Muthuvairavan sir, for their valuable contribution and wonderful support. I thank our beloved principal, Mrs. Lata Ma'am, for her incredible support, vision, and commitment. My heartfelt thanks to all the teachers and all the staff members for their valuable time and contribution in all our efforts. I owe a special gratitude to our dear parents for our involvement and support to make this day a memorable success. Last but not least, I thank all our tiny tots for their cooperation in making this event a grand success. Once again, I thank you all for joining us on this special occasion. Thank you all. Have a nice day.
Thank you, ma'am. I would like to request all our dignitaries to occupy the seats in front of the stage to watch the cultural programs. people. Our life becomes a festival when gaiety and culture blend.
Now, I would like to welcome you all to the land of colors, fountain of culture, and birth of tradition, our country, our India. Ladies and gentlemen, hope you will love this morning as our team has made a handful of various programs that are based on various cultures in India. Put your hands together for a tiny thoughts to present traditional and divine dance to the Almighty.
Ganapati, 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 Yam Ganapati. Ganapati, 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 Yam Ganapati. Ganapati, 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 Yam Ganapati. Gajamuga Kadavulam, Karuni Kadal Ganapati. Gajamuga Kadavulam, Karuni Kadal Ganapati. Ganapati, 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 Yam Ganapati. Ganapati, 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 Yam Ganapati. Gajamuga Kadavulam, Karuni Kadal Ganapati. Gajamuga Kadavulam, Karuni Kadal Ganapati. Ganapati, Ganapati.
ஊக்கம் நல்கும் கணபதி அறிவூட்டும் ஞான கணபதி.
கணபதி, கணபதி, கணபதியாம் கணபதி. கணபதி, கணபதி, கணபதியாம் கணபதி. கஜமுக கடவுளாம் கருணை கடல் கணபதி. கஜமுக கடவுளாம் கருணை கடல் கணபதி. கணபதி, கணபதி.
மண்டை வெள்ளம் கணபதி அட மண்ணுருண்டையும் கணபதி.
கணபதி, கணபதி, கணபதியாம் கணபதி. கணபதி, கணபதி, கணபதியாம் கணபதி. கஜமுக கடவுளாம் கருணை கடல் கணபதி. கஜமுக கடவுளாம் கருணை கடல் கணபதி. கணபதி, கணபதி.
Dancing is surely the most basic and relevant of all forms of expression. It's now time for us to enjoy the performances that our talented tiny tots are meticulously prepared for. Let me invite on the stage our first act of the day, our youngest dancers of SLMPS for the welcome dance. Please welcome them with a huge round of applause.
Yeah.
now we have an important part of Indian culture, unique in its ability to tell a story through bodily movements. It is full of color, showing a perfect amalgamation between music and dance. Let's call our tiny tots to the stage.
Koi mil gaya,
koi mil gaya.
Is a wonderful way of expressing one's talents. Here we have our little kids to present a mime on how to save trees and importance of trees in our life.
Thank you.
को छाया पेड़ की मिल गई, रूठे बच्चे की हंसी जैसे फुसलाने से फिर खिल गई, कुछ ऐसा ही अब।
The stress of modern life. Save trees, save life.
What a beautiful performance. Incredible. I am spellbound. You guys are truly amazing. Thank you for such an amazing performance. Everyone, please give them a huge round of applause. They deserve it.
Thoughts from the bottom of our hearts. And a big round of applause for our traditional Tamil folk dance. That was so beautiful, extraordinary performance.
This land is known as God's own country. The air drizzles through the coconut trees and the fish swims through the backwater. Festivals shine in white and gold. Here we have our tiny thoughts to represent the same.
Hold!
Hero! Hero!
ഒത്തു പിടിക്കുന്നതാരാന്നേ തീയാടാൻ തിറയാടാൻ മാണിക്ക കവിതുറഞ്ഞാടാൻ ഓരാന്ന് ഓരാന്ന് ഒത്തു പിടിക്കണതോനാന്ന് നേരമേ നേരാന്ന് കൂട്ടിട്ട് വന്നവരാന്ന് മണ്ണാന്ന് മണ്ണാന്ന് വന്ന് വിഹാണ മണ്ണാന്ന് പലരും വന്നാരും ചൊര പൊടിച്ചൊരു മണ്ണാന്ന് അതിരെല്ലാം കെട്ടണ കെട്ടണ അതിരെല്ലാം പത്തണ പത്തണ നിറ ഒത്തുപിടിക്കുന്നതാരാമേ തീയടാൻ തിറയാടാൻ മാണിക്ക കവി നുറഞ്ഞാടാ കതിരെല്ലാം കെട്ടണ കെട്ടണ കതിരെല്ലാം പട്ടണ പട്ടണ നിറ പറയറയത്തെ കതിര കൊണ്ടാറ കതിരെല്ലാം കെട്ടണ കെട്ടണ കതിരെല്ലാം പട്ടണ പട്ടണ നിറ പറയറയത്തെ കതിര കൊണ്ടാറ ആരാന്നേ ആരാന്നേ ഒത്തു പിടിക്കുന്ന ആരാന്നേ തിരടാൻ തിറയാടാൻ മണിക്ക് കവി കുറഞ്ഞാടാ ഓരാന്ന് ഓരാന്ന് ഒത്തു പിടിക്കുന്നതോണാന്ന് നിറമേ നിറാന്നേ ഒത്തിരി വന്നവരാന്നേ
for the beach, a drink of cocktail, a place for spring with a birth of smile. Here we have the Goans to cherish us with their wonderful performance. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Mama, ani au santa tuka, unda mucha mama, ani au santa tuka, ani madori chapila la dinte madinaka, ani madori chapila la dinte madinaka, unda mama ai no, ani pachi pangali tulo, unda mama ai no, ani pachi pangali tulo, ani madori chapila takan yakana sanailo, ani madori chapila takan yakana sanailo, ya ya Pitache, oh Maria Pitache, oh Maria Pitache, hey, oh Maria Pitache, oh Maria Pitache, oh Maria Pitache, oh Maria Pitache, hey, oh Maria Pitache, Thank you.
never she got that. Fazer o sentido nela que nos leva a she got that. Oh Maria me dá cheio, 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 oh Maria me dá cheio. Maria Pitache!
That was a fascinating and unique performance. A messenger of rain, our national bird, is a symbol of beauty. A range of colors with elegant moves to mesmerize all of us. Here we have our preserving and powerful tiny thoughts to do the same.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And very much expressive. To conclude the event formally, I would like to thank our honorable chief guest, our esteemed chairman, sir, our beloved principal, ma'am, school management, teachers, parents, and lovely students for being a part of this magnificent function and sparing their precious time. The will to win, the desire to succeed, the urge to reach your potential. These are the keys to unlock the doors of personal excellence, always endorses good talents and chalks out a roadmap for the achievers. We are honored and encouraged. See you all in 2024. I request all of you to rise for the national anthem.
Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya Hai Bharata Bhagya Vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Utkala Vanga Vindhya Himachala Yamuna Ganga Uchala Jaladhi Taranga Tava Shubha Name Jaya